Hi, it's Pat with the Jewelry Coach, and today we're going to talk about milestones. Milestones are really important in our industry. Rites of passage, you know, a birth of a baby, engagement, weddings, they're so very important. Anniversaries. But sometimes a customer comes in and they don't even know what their milestone is, and you need to help them. You guide them. You're the conductor of this sale. So make sure that you ask the right questions to uncover those important rites of passage or milestones. To give you an example, a couple weeks ago a customer came in and I was actually working at the counter selling some jewelry for a retailer, and they were a little sad. They knew that they wanted to get something special for his wife, and after asking some questions I revealed that his wife just had finished chemo. And I said, what an amazing, incredible celebration. Let's make that what this gift is all about. He loved the idea, and it became a milestone for them. So make sure that you do your research on customers, ask the right questions, and don't be afraid to create some milestones for some of your customers, because they're just looking for you to reveal that milestone for them. Thanks, and make it the best sales day ever.